Okay, alright. Let's do this. So I'm just going to be eating these reapers. I don't think in really any specific order. But yeah. Let's go. One. Two. Okay, we are going. We'll just do color by color. Thank you. Ooh. Hot, very hot.
These are super hot. Got 6 left. Sure, let's eat. All right, we got one left.
Actually getting quite cold, yeah.
Excuse me. Ooh, it's hard. Here we go. All right, we are done. Let's wait a few minutes to keep it down. Thank you. Whew. That's how chilly it is getting here now. Thank you all for the messages and wishes today. Beat my 30. Thank you, Ultra Bro Farms. Thank you for all those people that pledged donations. Appreciate it very much. My favorite saying is Philippians 4 verse 13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Give the glory to the big man upstairs, Jesus. Alrighty. Don't know how many that was, but I hope you guys counted. That is serious heat. The chocolate's killer. And so floral. Ooh. Boom. Yeah, thanks to everyone for joining me here this afternoon. It's been great to see you, but not see the comments. So, hope you all have a blessed Saturday afternoon, further evening. Let's give one more minute. The details about the sponsorship. So this is to fund the National Chilli Eating Championship next year, to manage to get all the contestants to one place. The top champions of the country to compete in one place and to help sponsor their tickets and make it happen. Tickets and whatnot. So there's some account details there. Clinton Hunter, he'll be the treasurer for this National Chilli Eating Fund, endorsed by Chilli Pan South Africa. Thank you so much. It's finished off. Thank you.
Cheers.